you don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no.
So I've just been picked up in a beautiful BMW car by my driver, Shah. Thank you, Shah, for picking me up in such a lovely car.
No worries, ma'am.
I'm on my way to the ABC studios because I'm doing an interview with BBC show called Stumped. It's going to be aired, obviously, in England on BBC, ABC Grandstand and All India Radio. So they want to chat to me about Bobby's Covers. Not a big deal. Bobby's Covers going global. So just on my way now, I'll see how the interview goes. No doubt we'll get millions of views, or even listens, because it's not, it's radio. I've had to turn down James Corbin, Carpool Karaoke. It's not really a fit for me. You know, Jimmy Fallon also hit me up, and we've had people on Sunrise, but they're just not really for me. I wanted a show that really, you know, just was great for cricket, and Stumped is the one. So, as I said, it's getting pretty big now, getting pretty famous. Jonesy's not the only person that gets cars for her, okay? I get cars too. Mel Jones, he's on Channel 10. I'm on ABC. BBC. All Indian Radio. I mean, but it's a team effort. It's a team effort. I'm happy for her and her successes, and I'm even happier for my successes. Here now in the ABC studios. I'm about to do the podcast with BBC's World Service Stumped. I've got my security behind me just in case we get any fans jumping in here.
It's also gaining a cult following through a homemade social media magazine show and the willingness of the players to get involved themselves. Now each week, Melbourne comedian Bobby McCumber has been broadcasting a WBBL show via Facebook Live with former Australia batter and Big Bash commentator Mel Jones. Bobby McCumber, welcome to Stumped, joining us from Melbourne. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you very much for having me. And we kind of put the two ideas together and thought, how could we do some songs with a podcast? And Jonesy thought of doing a Facebook Live show where we could have a few different segments. And we've got another one of our good mates, Reens, and she does a lot of video production and editing. So we thought we'd all come together. And yeah, we come up with the idea to do a show talking about the cricket, having a weekly wrap, and then just different segments on it. And the Bobby's Covers is... yeah, it turned out to be quite a hit with everyone. I've written a new song and I wanted to get the fans to get to know the hosts of this show. So a little bit of a surprise for you guys, but I've written a song for you if you'd like to hear it.
Bobby, take it away.
Our show's on ABC and also BBC, All Indian Radio. Just call our names, Jim Charu and Ali, the Stump Team and Bobby, 'cause people there... ain't no cricket show like Stumped. Football antennas are trumped. I'm in the studio feeling pumped as Bobby's Covers going global. Ellie's leading from the front. Pakistan are getting thumped. The Aussie team are on the hunt now. There we go, guys.
Bobby.
Thank you so much for coming on Stumped, and hey, thank you for our special song.
No worries, thanks guys.
Thanks, Bobby. You're listening to Stumped from the BBC World Service in association with...
I'll be there in a hurry, you don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't...